Understood. We'll be right back. Doug, come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it.
Go!
Understood.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW. PG67AW.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her in an attaché case.
Jill.
Chris. Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.
Valentine's
data. Let me worry about getting you out.
Help! soon as I can. Just hold out a bit longer for me, Miss Valentine.
Come on!
Understood.
Pick it up.
Understood.
Ah!
Doug, he would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.